Today we will see different ways by which we can hide apps in iPhone. So suppose if I want to hide this app from the home screen of iPhone, what I will do is I will tap and hold this app until you will see the icons shaking. After that, I will drag this application to the next screen where the application is alone, and then I will tap on this dots. And you can see this application is alone in this window. I will remove this check mark. Done. Once it is done, you can see you will not be able to find the application icon on the home screen. So this is one way. The other way is, suppose if I want to hide this app, I will tap and hold this icon again until it starts to shake. Then I will drag and I will drop it on the top of another application. So there is a new folder created. I will open the folder. Now I will tap and hold this icon, and then I will drag this icon to the next window inside the folder. Now once I do it, that icon is hidden. If you see in this folder, there is only one icon. Now the other thing that I can do is I can tap and hold the app, select this option remove app, and I can select this option remove from home screen. Once I do it, the application will be removed from the home screen of my iPhone. Now, even though you remove the application from the home screen of the iPhone, all the application icon will still be visible in this app library. So what you can do is, if you want, you can hide the app from the app library, but you cannot hide a single app from the app library. You have to hide all the applications that you have installed from the app library. So for that one, we have to go to settings. Then we have to go to screen time. We have to go to this option content and privacy restriction. Select this option content restriction. And I have used a passcode for the content restriction, so I have to use it. After that, I will go to this option applications or apps and select this option don't allow apps. Once I do it, if I go to this app library, only the application that comes with the iPhone will be visible here, whereas all the applications that you have installed yourself will be hidden. And the last thing is, suppose if you have hidden one application from the home screen of the iPhone, and if you want to hide it from Siri also, so that people will not be able to search by using Siri, then what you do is go to settings, go to this option Siri and search, and if you go down, you will see all the application that works with Siri. And suppose if I want to hide any application from Siri and search, what I will do is I will select that application, and you have to disable this option show app in search and suggest app. So once you do it, the application, if you have hidden from the home screen, will not be available for Siri and search also.